Yes, people, welcome to another episode of Yeti Boss TV. So we're gonna review Alkaline video called Juggernaut. You understand me? I mean, it's a man, no care how me kind of bias. You understand me? I say, and no matter what me say about an artist, if me see an artist do a good video, me I talk about it because yo, me real. You understand me? I say, so with that being said, you see a way how me can review a good video. That means I can review a fuckery video then. Cause remember me tell you say Alkaline watch too much blood clot cartoon. You understand me? I said that's why I call him Mighty Mouse. Cause here we go now. The whole video, me don't even know if a 2 minute long or 3 minute long or how much minute the rascal video is. Y'all tell me say 99.99% of the video are the car I drive and you walk into the man where you want to kill. It's like the video don't have nothing else about it. Just as though you see Alkaline performance dry. Just as though you see the man career dry down and wither up like some old maca tree. I see and say the man video if it dry too. Like them could sprinkle local water, you know, when you sweep up a yard at Jamaica and sprinkle local water because you don't want too much dust to fly up. That somebody could sprinkle local water upon Alkaline video. It's like the whole video y'all watch is like the man a drive, then the man a walk for about 2 minutes in the video. Me I wonder if it's a walking marathon or where the man a go. And let me tell you the real cartoon part of the blood clot video, people. So Mr. Man himself, a Mighty Mouse, walk up to the man, sit down, you understand me, put him gun on the table and then pour himself a drink. Tell me now, Alkaline and MacGyver are what kind of, me don't know, yeah, what them man I watch, me don't know if them man I watch too much SpongeBob or too much, me don't know, Teen Titans, yeah, Teen Titans, Alkaline watch too much Teen Titans, cause me don't understand, if me is a man sit down, right, and to what it look like, say the man is a big man, said so straight up, the man have all a bodyguard and them jam off the bodyguard, you understand me? So that means me as a big man, me if you have a machine for me. And people, tell me if this makes sense. When they really sit down and have a gun for you, make a man walk up and come put down thing gun on the table. That's why I say them youth don't know nothing about badness. That's why I say them youth are badness fake. You understand me? Which man walk up to a man, the man not tie up or nothing, and you put on your gun on the table and have a drink first, then pick it up back and shot him. No more cartoon and you press freeze on the man. You must see a sub-zero. You understand me? I say, me don't know if you are sub-zero prying a mortal combat like you just freeze the man and you can get you put on your gun on the table and pick it up back when you're ready and shoot the man. And that the man they were dead, him worthless for dead. You understand me? I said, because the same gun you put on, he could have take up and shoot you back, and could have pop a female for him waist and shoot you. That don't make no fucking sense. So like me say, me no bias. If me see a good video, me go talk about it. But also, if me see a fuckery video, me have to come talk about it. And the video is straight fuckery, dry like the man performance of BRT over there. You understand me? I say, yo, them need to get the people them who talk, who make massacre video them. Yeah, popcorn video them. Get some people who make Vice Cartel video them. I mean, I know if your budget too small, make Johnny Wanda now do the thing right. You understand me? I say, or whoever did the video them. I don't know what I go on with the budget, but John, no dog. The man then can do better than this. Not even acting the man can do, dog. John, no dog. This serious, but yo, anyway, you don't know yet about this one, yet about TV. Come for review, Juggernaut, alright? I went in, Juggernaut or Juggernaut, we don't even know a blood clot. You see me, I say, Teen Titans, big up on yourself. You understand me, I say? Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bless up on yourself and have a good day.